So I'm trying out a private server. This is not a great place to start. SCUM. Can't run so fast with a knife in my hands. Let's see, you should quick access that. And one or two for the others. Is there water nearby? I don't see any. What happened? I'm gonna search it. I got rose hips. So the safe zone's in C3. So that's where I need to get. There are leaves falling from the sky. There's no trees around me. No mushrooms. sure I got my spear out. Oh, if I could get that tractor running, that'll be awesome. Okay, come on. A little rubber banding a little bit. I didn't get hurt. C4, that's way over there. Oh, there's lots of drops going on. Brass knuckles. Whiskey. There was something in here. Wire. Bolts. Broadhead carbon arrow. Wire. Oh, wow. Right off the bat. Jeez. That's a nice find. I can take as much as I want now. Whiskey, there's wine, or wire, I mean. Rock. And equip this balaclava. Where'd the balaclava go? Oh, I put it on. All right. It'll work. Keep those for rags, maybe. Bolts. Oh, nice. Wheat flour. Can I just eat that straight? Rags. Bandage now. Oh, wow. Yeah, I'll me see, this one's at 84%, but that's at 74, and I think it's more earthen tone. So let me just, can I just go ahead? Yeah, I can do that. Nice. And I can always sew up this one. That's kind of crazy, man. Two hiking backpacks right off the bat. There we go. And a Santa hat. That I could take it for rags if I need it. Let's see. I think that's it for this building. Already checked that, right? Yep. Oh, I know where this is. Oh, nice. Dude, it sounds like there's somebody nearby. Didn't go upstairs yet. Is that a needle? Awesome. Dude. Right off the bat. Sewing kit right off the bat. I don't know what they've got their loot multiplier set at, but I was told that 5 was the highest you could go. And I don't think I've ever seen anything like this with a 5 setting. So now I can repair this. And go upstairs. That screwdriver. Metal scrap. Pine cone. See many pine cones in the game. Okay, time to head back down. And what, a baseball bat? 43%. Lots of metal scrap. That I could put it in that tractor, but Let's switch to the baseball bat. Oh, pickaxe. Some of this over. That. Geez, so far this has been pretty rewarding. I haven't even gone to that other shovel. Baseball cap. Shovel actually makes a pretty good weapon, and it's more useful than this pickaxe. There we go. Just give me that. Pitchfork, 84% versus a shovel at 75. I've never tried to use a pitchfork against a puppet, so I don't know how effective that is. See what's up there, but it's probably not much. Yeah, like I thought. That metal's making some weird noises. Already checked this, right? Yeah. Don't need a brassiere or a wrench. That is a pretty good wrench, though. Thank you. got some fuel. I think I got plenty to get to C3. I don't really have anything to take on the exploding puppet at the gas station. Alright, let's see if we can get out of here. Oh, a hacksaw. Hip flask. Can use that as a canteen. Running out of space. Some others here, and just stack them. Okay. Walnut 52%. I'm gonna pass. That's kind of risky. Ooh, an even better. No, it's not a better shovel. Gunpowder, rubber band, I don't need that. Shotgun shells, I'll take those. I can probably get rid of these spears. Construction rubber boots. get rid of these sneakers. Saw that. And I think I saw that. There's a well over there. Oh, we got sunflowers. Feathers. Just need one more. I'd say that's enough. Man, this is the biggest sunflowers I've seen in the game, I think. Maybe it's just the way the sun is hitting them. I should hit that bird if I can. Eat. Things are bountiful with sunflower seeds. I don't think I've seen this kind of yield before. Oh, this is crazy. Is the bird still there? Oh, the bird's gone. Damn it, I should have hit him when I had the chance. Ah, I can't believe that. Is he inside? Ah, man. Oh, well. I got lots of sunflowers. Oh, another hacksaw. This one is better than the one I have. Okay. More nails. Small shovel. Small screwdriver. Don't really need that. Metal scrap. See if I could find a bottle in here. White jeans? Is that what color they are? Hell. Oh no, they're like faded blue. Come on. Yeah, faded blue. I don't know if that's better or not. And these are 84%. I can repair them. I want to hear a pig. Ah, there we go. Lime soda. Let's see. Does that take four slots or? Eight. This. Make this. Drink. % on my targets. There's a Christmas beanie. Already checked this, right? Yeah. Alrighty. Some water. Stomach volume. I can get a few drinks anyway. Bladder. And get rid of this onion. Don't trust it. What was that? A little rabbit or a chicken? Did I get it? No. Damn it. Man, that chicken runs through the rocks, that's not fair. Okay, I hit it. I hit that chicken. And I'm playing chicken with a chicken. Oh, come on. Alright, forget this. Oh yes, an axe. Get rid of the baseball bat. Say hello to the axe. Only 53%, but I can make a sharpening stone if I can get some water. So, let's do this. I don't need feathers. So forget about that. There's another axe. That one's 63%. Boombox. Never have too many axes. Excuse me. That at this point. Wire could be helpful. A little scrap. More wire. Already checked that. Okay, Christmas pants can go, whiskey can go, drink can go, Santa hat. This arrow can go, I don't need that in there. And this wrench, and we'll keep the rest. Okay, get my axe out. Slippers, another. Pink combat boots. That's a no-go for me. I'll take these gloves, but I'll take the boots for somebody else, but I'm not wearing those things. Especially since I think the pink got louder lately. Oh yes. Another reviver, empty bag. Pumpkin. Can I put a pumpkin in my pants? No. Chocolate bar, how's my sugars looking? Right now they're good, so. I think that's it for this place. pumpkin in there, and the boots, and the drink. And, got all this wire. Brass knuckles. Alright. Oh, shift C, was it? Yeah. Okay, here we go. Apple 52%. A lime at 80, I'll take that. More thread. Oh yes, a sharpening stone. Perfect. %. Kitchen knife. There is now 100. And the saw is now 100, and I can sharpen that other axe. Well, what about this shovel? And there goes the sharpening stone. That's okay, because we got squared away. I really don't know what to do with the magnifying glass. I'll leave it there. It's getting dark. Oh yes, can opener. Thank you very much. Oh wow, it got dark fast. They must be on an accelerated time scale, like Rust style or something. But at that speed, it'll be daytime in no time. I really don't need any of these masks. Another baseball cap. I got plenty of that. Already checked that, right? Oh, padlock, nice. Check this, didn't I? Nice. Man, it just got really dark. If I could find three more padlocks, then I can lock up my, go ahead and eat that onion. I think I can lock up that tractor, I'm not sure. More garlic. What's that? Bolts. Jeez, it's really dark. Holy cow. Stumbling around. Thing up here. Let's see, what's that? Rags. Not very good condition. Ah, soda. Take that. Target's at 25%. Water's getting low. 60. Sugar's at 64, so I'll drink more soda. Take it to 33%. That should do it. House, ladder up to a loft, metal scrap, more wire. What is this? Coconut. 48%. Strange place for a coconut. Okay. Harmonica. Don't care. This is where the good stuff is. Yep, eggs. Superb find. And there might be more right over here. And they look like they've got their nighttime settings set in a friendly way. Of course, it was really dark just a moment ago. that. The target should be going up, up, up. Did I go in here yet? I think so. I think it was in here. I think it was in here, wasn't I? And let's see. But I don't think I was in here. Wow, that just looks fantastic. Let's see what's over here. There's another pitchfork. Grapefruit, not in good condition though. Greenhouses don't usually have anything in them that I've seen. Oh, we got some produce. Potato, let me go ahead and eat that. Cucumber. Take that one. Some of this wheat flour. But I heard something there. I think we got some fruit trees here. Yep. Oh, up, pear, stop, okay. No, 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 no. Is that the water? What the hell is that? Why would I be able to see the water from here? Are you telling me it's a downward slope? What direction is that? That's south. Wow, this trench. I guess the elevation just slopes all the way down from here? That's crazy. I don't remember ever seeing that view before. Uh-oh. A truck. Man, it looks beat up. Really bad. Oh. I think it's drivable. What the hell? What happened to my axe? Ah, dude. Where did my axe go? God, I hate this game when it does that. Why would it drop my axe? Because it couldn't put the saw back. So that's back here then. Where did my axe go? Wait, this is... No, it's this tree. Where's my axe? Well, I must have lost it already if it pulled out this saw to cut down this tree, so it's... whatever. I've got another one in the tractor. I'll just have to melee with this. And the one in the tractor isn't sharp. God, that... Oh, that ticks me off. Yeah, great. Another saw. Fishing hat. Lecter mask. Screwdriver. I'm gonna dump some of this stuff off. A sledgehammer. Rags. It's so crazy, the water looks so close. I guess it is, it's only a sector away. Tracksuit top. Give me a little bit more inventory. What's this? Jeans? More subdued than the other ones. That behind. beanie. Oh, more soda. But that's 59% though. Oh, man, even more. Okay, let's unload some of this in here. Alright, the truck doesn't have the axe in it. Put these in there. Oh. What? There's my axe right next to the truck. Ah, okay. Well, this shovel can go in here then. And now I just need to bring the tractor forward. Slav now. I wonder if I can use one vehicle to charge the other. No. Okay. Alright, so we'll just... What the hell? I thought I heard something. God, it's spooky. why won't... Oh, because it's already... I'll leave the Christmas pants and the wrench. And, leave some sunflower seeds. And a soda. And a drink. Rag to use as a bandage. Let them have the baseball bat. Driving skill up. Oops. I don't see any puppets here. Oh, there's one. Shit. Oh, shit. Go. I didn't hear a beeper, though, but I'm not gonna chance it. C3. Thank you. Oh, come on, dude. What is this crap? Earthworms. I guess you can eat them. Oh, those tail lights got bright. Okay, so I need to sail through this town. Well, I'm in C3 already. Let's see. Okay, I gotta pause the stream while I confer with the people that run this server.
All together, here we go.
Where are you guys at for C3 for the welcome package?
Where are you?
I am running down from D3 right now.
Alright, so let us know when you get in C3.
Can you hear me beeping, dude? Oh, wait a minute, there's somebody in the car over there. Hey, there's another car right here.
Yeah, that's me. Yeah.
You just found a car?
Yeah. I had a tractor before this.
Nice.
I mean, it needs a little work, but it's running.
Yes, asbestos is bad, man.
No, it's not. It's good for you. Helps build strong lungs.
Hey, your top speed's a bit higher than mine.
Don't worry, he'll spin out 64 times, you'll catch up to him.
It's the cataracts.
Yeah, but I got no guns to handle any boomers.
So just pass the gas station.
We're a very friendly group of people.
Sorry, I'm muted because my kids are being.
Where are you going, Jenny?
Crazy because my kids are talking. What?
He's going to Craig.
Going to the river. Turn around. If you lose my truck full of stuff, I would be very upset.
I'm not going to lose your truck full of stuff. I told you my kids were talking.
Gonna make
very friendly. I'll kill you if you lose my shit.
Make her walk.
I will literally leave the truck right here and I will walk. It's okay.
Make her walk the plank.
Doesn't appear to be a zombie screen right now.
Famous last words.
I think you're good.
Okay, thanks. Let's see, let me get this filled up.
We probably need to change that too.
What's that?
Unlimited fuel.
It is unlimited.
What I'm saying, that's probably a bad idea. Or, I mean, I guess stuff like that, I guess we'd be better off taking like polls on, like see what people want. If everybody wants unlimited fuel, then.
I don't know who wouldn't want unlimited fuel, to be honest.
I mean, it is Vax.
I found a vehicle and I can't even drive it.
You found two vehicles. There was a police car too.
No, that was Steven.
Yeah, I found a police car here.
Yeah, the.
Can't even drive it.
Hey, Aaron, you want to come grab your little black truck so that I can freaking take care of my damn kids? Because they're being a pain in my ass. I'm not going to be able to play and deal with them.
I'll figure it out. Just leave it there. I'll figure it out.
All right.
Oh, what do you have the lifespan on the vehicle set to?
30 days.
Oh, nice. Thanks.
You have to touch it within 30 days, yeah.
What's your lifespan on blueprints?
I think that's still 14.
What do you mean when you ask that? I'm not familiar. Is that, are you talking about like your house, like you have to
like
repair it within 14 days or whatever? Okay.
Yeah.
Well, like, you can create a blueprint, but then, the blueprint will remain, you know, for the duration that you've set.
Okay, gotcha.
I'm pretty sure I have that set to 14. Once you guys get up here, let me know, because I'm by the shop, so...
When those trees jump out in the middle of the road at you.
This bridge is really narrow.
I hear people. It's to the right of that road when you get off of it.
Way back the way I came?
Probably. If you went the other way towards my old base.
I'm going to your new base? I thought it was going to the fucking junction's house.
No. You're going to the... What's it called? The shop, which is towards the new base. Right off the road there. You'll see my name. I'm running up to it right now. Mm-hmm. Alright, Tech. AR, sniper, or shotgun?
What's the AR? Just an AK or something?
An AK, yeah. The sniper is the Hunter 85, and the shotgun is either the 1887 sawed-off regular or the Tech, what is it, the SDS Badass?
Oh, yeah. I guess the shotgun.
Does it matter which one, or?
Probably the SDS would be all right.
All right. Here you go. It's on the ground right there.
All right, thank you.
And it comes with a hiking backpack, food, water.
Okay.
And I'm gonna repair your truck for you out of the kindness of my heart. I'll trade you my blue truck for you.
You know, I've found with bee pollen is that it, It makes you real thirsty.
Yeah, I think it's supposed to, because it's a diuretic.
Let's see. Put this in that there.
The backpack is yours too, bud.
Yeah, I found like two backpacks in the same little farm. So I guess I could
just throw it in your truck for extra storage.
Yeah. Let's see. All right, thank you.
You're welcome.
And thanks for repairing the truck, too.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Here, I'll drag this backpack out here for you so you can just throw it in your truck.
All right.
Can I not drive a vehicle because my fame is negative right now?
Oh, wait. Hold on a second. I guess I must have picked up a Viking.
You should be able to drive no matter what. Like, what's it doing? What's happening? Or where are you at? Like, is it not letting you... In the car?
I didn't let me drive it, yeah. It's just not highlighted.
I don't want to ask a stupid question, but are you sure it's actually a car that you can drive?
Yep. It's a police car. It's got storage and everything in it. It's, I just repaired it because I found a repair kit.
Where are you at right now?
I am at D3, the road that kind of like...
I threw it in there for you, bud. You're good to go.
All right, thank you.
Sorry. They started speaking, Stephen. What'd you say?
I'm in D3. I'm on the middle of the, on the side of the road. It's a yellow road that kind of dips down a little into C3 and then back into D3.
Okay. I'm very close to you. I'll come to you real quick and see if what I can do. See if I can get in there or not.
Orange mushrooms.
Josh, what are you saying about the update? When does it drop?
I'm not sure. They were just talking about it on the Facebook page today that soon they're going to change it where it's 3 locks on a door and 2 safety mechanisms or whatnot.
I wonder why.
Yeah, so they said remove your 4th and 5th lock and...
Yeah.
Otherwise you'll lose them.
Not but sure.
I wonder why, though.
Why, but yeah, I don't know. You hear me, Steven?
I can hear you. I hear you.
Or, no, do you hear my horn?
Oh, no.
Okay. I'm right here. Oh, I did not see that. Are you in the mountain?
No, I'm go up that road. That.
Okay.
I'm right there at the where it turns off to the fork in the road.
Left. That little orange spot right there below it? Okay.
Oh, Reaper.
Yes.
I didn't get the shotgun, I don't think.
Was it? Oh. Hold on. All right. I think what happened was the backpack that I was wearing dropped.
Oh, there you are.
Backpack out.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I ran back to my other base. I'm just grabbing another vehicle.
Where's that car at?
Right here.
Okay.
You have no pants on, by the way.
Yeah. Oh, this is the messed up one. So, this is the very first one I tried to get when I first started playing this game. That haystack's too damn close. So you can get in it now. The haystack.
Okay, now it's on the ground.
Oh, wow, there's a lot of stuff in there. Okay.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Well, I guess I have some locks you can have on.
TJ, you want to know what's so funny about these welcome packages? Yeah. It was from everything that I had.
You mean you didn't spawn anything in?
Nope. And I made 14 for every gun. So 14 AKs, 14 shotguns, and 14 hunting rifles.
Wow, you're lucky to find all that shit.
Where are you at, Reaper? I am at the shop.
I don't know where the shop's at.
Where are you?
I just now coming into C3.
From what direction?
D3.
Alright, so keep following that yellow road.
I am on the white road right now.
Oh, okay. So when you get to the end of that white road,
Take a right.
You're gonna make a right and come down to the yellow road.
Okay.
And then keep driving down the yellow road. You'll see it. It's literally right off the road. Did that on purpose so people knew where that was.
Okay.
You know, these fucking lockpick things disappear. That annoys me. That's annoying.
You know what else is annoying? People aside... that can't get in vehicles.
I tried.
I built a table by on the shop that had three lockpicking boards on them, and they all disappeared because of server reset.
Oh. Yeah, the first time I Well, the first time I found a stationary work light, I turned it on and I set it in my base, and then I reset the server and it disappeared.
Yeah. that happened to me too. But I didn't think these would disappear because they're meant to be practiced with.
I guess you gotta
put them away every time. Whatever.
I'm at that yellow road. Where do I go from here?
Keep coming down the yellow road. Like, towards C3, towards the city.
Okay.
And like I said, it's literally right off the side of the road. You'll see us.
Batteries recharge fast on this server.
Yeah, I have them set that way. Yeah, you'll drive for 3 minutes and your battery will be fully charged. I hear you. I see you. Right here.
Is that the police SUV?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Hit H on it. Hold down H. That's fun.
I was trying to figure out how to do it. Hold on. Let me do that. Oh, yeah. You guys are fucked now.
AR, shotgun, or sniper, Steven?
AR.
Right here, on the ground. Alright.
We got a full kit, thank you.
Mm-hmm. All right, you guys should be all set.
That's a good start. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
You guys ever trade items?
That's what that's going to be used for eventually.
Okay.
Once it's all set up and the game just fucking did it to me again. God damn it.
Now you're sure the items disappeared, right?
There we go. Okay. What happened?
Oh, I said you're sure the item has disappeared?
Well, here's the thing. I see it in front of me, but I can't do anything with it.
Huh.
Maybe if I remove the lock? Nope. I'm sure if I log out and log back in, it'll be alright. As I mean, they're chests, so they're not going anywhere. I just can't do anything with them. I'll menu and come back.
So is this Is this kind of like a village we're setting up here, or?
Where I am? No, I'm just moving. That's my base.
Okay.
I'm very meticulous when it comes to certain things. And I learned that you can't build more than two cabins when you're not surrounded by your other teammates.
You mean just as a matter of strategy, or?
No, so here, get my vehicle, come with me.
Yeah, Tech, where do you want to set up base at, since we're on the same squad?
Oh, wait, I meant to take the lock off. Hold on 1 second.
I don't know yet.
Alright, go ahead. Now you can get in. So...
You don't want to set up near each other. It's not a big deal either, because, I mean, it doesn't matter. It doesn't really matter in C, to be honest, because... Nobody should be attacking anything in C anyways, you know, so it shouldn't matter all that much.
So this is one person's base here.
Yeah.
This is my original base over here.
Uh-huh.
And then these are two other people's bases here.
Yeah.
These two and that base all belong in the same squad. They're not in my squad. So I could only build two cabins. So I could only build my main cabin here, and then I had another cabin here. But when we were getting the whole shop thing set up, I tried to build another cabin over this way, like right here in this area, a small cabin, wouldn't work. I tried to build a cabin over here, wouldn't work. And that's when I hit the Steam forums and found out that if you build in between quads, you're limited to what you can build.
Oh, okay. I didn't know that.
Did you know that if you're riding shotgun in a car and you hit space, you'll stick out with your gun and shoot, you can shoot things?
I think I've seen it before, I've just never done it. Oh, no, don't hit that bear. I tried to run down a bear, and it sent my vehicle flipping end over end.
Oh, I got something for that bear.
Well, you could shoot it, but don't try to run it over.
I brought you back to your truck.
Well,
these chests over here are now stuck, and they won't do anything, and I don't know why.
I've heard of people... They were saying that when they carried chests in their vehicles were, like, disappearing on them.
Can you do anything with these, TJ?
I can examine it.
Yeah, it's not even showing up in the vicinity.
Hold on, I know what to do. Ugh.
Do you have to maintain it? No, that doesn't work.
So, okay, say you're in C3. Can someone shoot you from another sector?
No.
Oh, okay.
If you are in C3, you cannot be killed or shot from outside of C3.
Okay. I mean, is that, like, enforced by the game?
You
can make the server show your like the kill log.
Yeah.
And it'll show what sector. It'll show what sector it happened in. Yeah, I know there's chests here, TJ. I'm trying to get them to show the fuck up.
Two chests. Oh, three chests.
There's four.
Two chains.
Start to destroy one and see it, and then stop. Like, hit it. Just start to destroy and then hit escape.
It won't even let me do that.
Can I do it? I'll do it.
Oh, wait, I don't have a knife on me. That's why.
Okay, who was the Charlie Squad guy that was asking me about base location?
That's Steven.
Oh, okay.
That was myself. But like he said, if we're not worried about building next to each other, we can just build wherever we want and meet up.
I mean, yeah. Oh, I mean, okay. You can do either. It's like, I think right now we are all building together in our squads, but it's not the... I mean, like I said, it's not... You don't have to, so...
I wonder if you destroy the floor underneath it, if it'll drop down to the fucking mesh.
I don't know. Give me your axe.
You know the trenches area where there's like trenches and then they have like guard towers and stuff?
I lost a whole ass cabin.
Did you just destroy a piece of furniture?
Nope. Didn't do anything. And of course it was my crafting cabin. And my crafting cabin was full.
Oh my gosh.
Fuck it, DJ. I'm not gonna fucking waste time with it. I'll just figure something out. It's just, you know, 7 RPKs, 4 M16s, and shit like that.
Making me cry.
Fucking game.
Here, you go do what you're doing. I'll rebuild these floors.
Nah, that's cool.
Do you need that axe?
1 second.
You about to get that ass.
No, it's all right.
I don't need it. I'll give it to you in just a second.
So, you know, Will was waiting on Steven to get home to play Rainbow Six because he bought it.
Mm-hmm.
Well, Steven's playing Rainbow Six and Will's playing Fortnite. What a goob.
It's cool. It's not biggie.
So there are no plans then to move the safe zone to another sector, right?
No.
Okay, good.
I mean, you know, maybe in the future, like, it gets really stale or something and we want to change it up a bit, but yeah, not going to be like a monthly server change or nothing. It's something like, yeah, something bad would have to happen or we will just want to, you know, spice it up in the future.
Okay.
Well, hopefully it's not like Rust where they do server wipes. Because that would suck.
Can you do, try to stick this chest, like, under these or something? I don't want to mess with your shit. That's my biggest thing.
You don't want to put your finger in his shit? Why not?
Like I said, DJ, it is what it is. I'm not worried about it.
Oh, I'm just playing with it to see if I can do anything.
I'll find something else. Well, I'll find the shit again. It won't take me that long.
It's like they're stuck on another layer of this production.
Mm-hmm. The biggest issue I'm gonna have is redoing the cabin itself.
In the right exact spot.
Not so much in the exact spot, but actually getting it to refit.
Oh, you aren't gonna be able to put it here because of this workbench.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to break down that workbench for me. But the issue is the boxes, the metal boxes.
We'll just push them all home, push them all out of the way, I guess.
That's what I'm working on right now. Bless you.
And I hope you do that.
I didn't think that was gonna happen, but it is what it is.
I didn't know it was connected. I guess we should have figured it would have been connected to that 6-point. Actually, it wasn't connected. That's just fucked up to do.
Yeah, I'm just trying to clear, like, the area. Moving everything back is not an issue. It's just clearing the fucking area to get it to move everything. To get the damn cabin back up.
Are there build restrictions, like preventing building in like villages and stuff?
Yeah, so in C3 it's okay, but outside of C3 it's not.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, there's a rule that you can't place flags or build around bunker doors and villages and stuff like that. Because I noticed that seemed to be a thing.
But it's okay in C3.
Yeah, C3, it's fine.
Okay.
Alright, now...
Cock make stuff in.
Oh, yeah, you'll get it.
I just had it. I just fucking had it.
I saw it.
Oh, I just had it again. Come on, you sucker.
Rotate it a little bit more. It's not... Is it straight? Yeah, it's straight. No, it's not straight. Rotate it one more tick.
Yeah, got it.
Yay!
Okay. Just look at it. Just look at it.
How long does a supply drop persist, or should I just...
30 minutes.
30? Okay.
I'll drive everything to the door.
And the blow-up time is 25 seconds. Are you talking to me?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm good.
I said you drag... I'll drag it onto the front door, and then you drag it from the front door.
Oh. Well, I'm gonna go grab a quick cigarette, so...
I'll just start dragging the music.
I just threw my toolbox. I keep forgetting that G is throw.
Hey, what's up?
I spawned the wrong thing.
Sorry, I didn't know you had, like, a base going on here, so... I just saw a vehicle and got interested.
Where are you at, bud?
I'm at, let me see. I'm at, like in the upper right corner of C3 where the white road forks to the north.
It's probably Josh, yeah.
Okay.
That's me.
Alright, so the only one I'm going to tell you that if you start moving in and you get to it before I get back, toolboxes, Right here. Come here. Toolboxes are gonna go in here. That's the only thing that goes in here is toolboxes. Everything else just goes around the sides and upstairs. Alright, I'll be right back.
If y'all walked into a house, would y'all find it odd if there was a locker full of meat in the bathtub?
When you guys said there was unlimited fuel, does that mean at the gas stations or in general the vehicles?
The gas stations, just there's a rapid spawn rate on the gas. So like if multiple people went to it back to back to back, they'd run out of gas for like 5 minutes maybe, and then it'd be full back up.
Okay.
So you still have to stop and like fill your own vehicle up and whatnot, but.
Yes.
every fucking single item.
Another thing too, like, and it's kind of obvious, but like, you know, we're all here to help each other technically too. So like, if you're in a space and you, you know, like you jump in the chat and say, hey, can someone come help me with this? Or I died here to zombies or something. Would you mind come helping me? Nobody be dicks and like go loot their shit, even though they're in a PvP zone. Like, if you ask for help, it's one thing. But if somebody like dies and you roll up on the gear, you know, whatever, I mean, have at it. But like, someone says they're in this location and someone's going to go help them, don't show up there first and, you know, take the shit, you know. You kind of, yeah. That's kind of what I'm, yeah. Yeah, you know how some people are, though, with shit.
I mean, if there was, like, rare epic loot and shit like that, it'd be different, but the golden loot was pretty much the same.
What if you killed me and I had, like, 3 Barretts? That'd be crazy, wouldn't it?
I guess, I mean, like, maybe if I never saw the gun before?
Mm-hmm.
I need the piss. Don't get mad that I pissed on your floor.
Why don't you piss on my floor?
I'm girly. I'm marking my girly territory.
How's it going?
He just pissed all over your floor.
I'm sure he did.
Yeah, don't step on my vagina, splurge.
Your vagina splurge. Is that what we're calling it these days?
That's what I called it. Technical. Is there a technical fucking word for vagina urine?
Yeah, urine.
Yeah. I sound like such a fucking idiot.
I gotta argue with you there. So when Corey says he's getting on at 7, does that mean he's getting on at 10?
Yes.
Okay.
So I'm just keeping it. Poses flame is fire, city fire, fire.
Whoa, it's magic.
You know.
I don't know where the boxes of kits are.
What, the toolboxes?
Yeah.
You'll find them eventually. We'll find them eventually.